He's like a brother of mine.
Yeah. Yeah.
Brother.
Yeah.
What up, stream? What up, stream?
Good, my boy.
What
are you up to?
No, no, no. I'm talking to
you.
This nigga just spawned.
You gotta move to the right.
Oh, okay. My bad.
Thank you. Perfect. Now, like I said, we come to LA. What we doing? I come to LA. What we doing?
We are going out to dinner.
Dinner?
Yeah. For our first date.
You pay for it? You a bum?
No, you're paying
for
it.
Well, I gotta come out of pocket.
You're paying for it.
I'm paying for it?
It's our first date, yeah.
So why can't you pay for yours and I pay for mine?
Because then we're not gonna have a second date, most likely.
Because I won't pay for yours?
Well, yeah, don't you think the right thing to do is to pay? Like, if you're on a date, like, you're trying to, like...
Not a right... No.
Yeah.
The right thing to do, you gotta... Why can't we... We both pay for our own
shit? No, this is the thing. No, you pay for the first date. But if things, like... You know what? Fine. But don't expect there to be a second date.
If I'm paying for the first date, it's gonna be Netflix and chill.
Why? Because you just want to get laid?
Nah. What?
That's not a date. Netflix and chill is not a first date. That's like, maybe.
Yes, it is. Look, if you pass the vibe test, Netflix and chill is the vibe test. You pass the vibe test, guess what?
I can't eat McDonald's. The only thing I can eat from McDonald's is the french fries. I'm a vegetarian.
Listen,
I think we should. That's the time right there, guys.
I get this 12 already.
Do what?
Yeah, I mean, what do you rate Runch?
What do I rate you?
Yeah, what do you rate him personality and look?
Personality, no offense or anything, but like, you don't even want to pay for my date. Like,
what I gotta pay for your date for?
Because I'm not gonna just Netflix and chill with you. What? All right,
so why can't you pay for yours?
Oh, cool.
You gonna take out the girl and like, make her pay for everything?
Like, honestly, if we were dating, like, I wouldn't make you pay every single time. Like, I would offer to buy you something. But for a first date, yeah, the right thing to do is gentlemen.
I'm the perfect gentleman on the first date.
It doesn't seem like it. It seems like you just want to Netflix and chill.
I'm gonna pay for
what?
Give me the ring.
Oh. Well, I don't know if you're just saying. You're just saying this because you want me to give you a better rating.
Oh my God! Nah, I swear, I promise you, I'm not.
Okay.
I promise you, I'm not.
You're gonna get like I give you a 7.
A 7?
Yeah, based off of
personality.
Based on personality. Yeah, I'm only rating really.
I don't care about that. Next one.
What do you mean next? I'm only rating. What?
Look.
You rate them on personality and looks.
Me and my
12. Oh, actually, no. Wait. I don't know. I think. Wait, huh?
Bro, just give him.
What is the next question? I love you, chat.
Naomi, just give him.
I just gave him a rate. I gave him a 7.
Yo, team, pass me that bag.
I gave him a 7, yo.
Nah, I bet. I'm out of here.
All right, bro.
I know. They're
Zane,
so
big. Zane, it's time.
They love Rock.
It's time for me.
If you guys love my brother, you love me.
We got a special guest, bro.
Yeah, I do, but just don't read the chat.
No one's ever seen him before.
He's making his debut.
Listen to the Ebates.
Yeah, making his debut on the Ebates.
If you keep reading the chat, I'm just going to close it.
No one has ever seen this special guest before. He's making his first debut.